An excellent goal, and that's the first attack that Galway have made, really, and excellent goal for Galway, that settled them.
Waiting for it is David Burke. Calls for distance again. Conor Cooney inside the cover. Could this be another goal in the space of a minute? Bats it into the back of the net. Two cracking goals for Galway. They have set out their stall early and easily, and Conor Cooney can afford a smile. Within a minute, two goals by this man, Conor Cooney.